Hi, hello everybody. Today's title is Content-Centric Embedded Treasure Hunting Robot. My name is Noritsuna Imamura. Please call me Nori. And I show my demonstration over there. Please come here, my booth. Next. Oh, next. No,
doesn't work.
Go. Oh, okay. Today's agenda. First paragraph is about me. My very small session. And second, I explain autistic turtle and treasure hunting robot. These are my result, my product. Like that. Yes. Eight. Next. My biography. My specialty is networking, peer-to-peer technologies. And I usually join open source communities. First one is this project. It's my project. Member three people. Very small open source project. We are making about that. The next one, Japan Android Group. I explain next slide. Next, Linaro, I explain next slide. Next, oh, sorry, I mistake. Next slide is my current work. I live in Hsinchu, and I work in a Gong. I can't hear. this research laboratory. And I usually make a testing center for Android devices. This diagram is a testing workflow. But this is Japanese. I can't explain it. next. This is quick. Next, Japan Android Group. Professor Maruyama and I started up this community at April 2008. Now, this is the biggest community in Japan. And join maybe developers, designer, and business persons. And collaborate to make Android and devices market in Japan. They have a lot of seminar and event. Maybe over 10 times a month the event and the conference in Japan. Yes. Next, Linaro. I joined 2010. I joined as a contributor for community. I make Linaro community in Japan and Taiwan, maybe Taiwan. I'm starting just now. this community is making Linaro kernel for ARM. This project has a lot of working groups. The main working groups are five working groups. Kernel and toolchain and power management and graphic and multimedia. And this project make some distributions, Android, Chrome OS, Migo. Yeah, no, now it's Tizen and Ubuntu. And collaborate with Ubuntu Foundation and Tizen Foundation. I forgot this foundation name. Investors, these companies. Texas Instruments, Freescale, Samsung, ST Ericsson, and ARM. And IBM. Six companies support this project. Support and invest this project. Next is my work for Android. First work is near AR toolkit for Android. This application is one of augmented reality application, this picture. If you take a black square, you can see a 3D object on this 3D square marker. I port to Android. OpenCV. OpenCV is one of amazing processor. This This imaging processor made by C++. I bought it in Android NDK. This product included in Android 4.0.1. I made my program run on maybe your Android phone if your Android is ice cream sandwich. Next is today's topic. Hey, what do you want to make? I want to make big robot. And I want to make a ride robot. This robot, you can ride in here and control this robot from inside. I want to make these robots. Therefore, I started to making small robot. But how I have some problem. My big problem, my biggest problem is need a lot of money. I have no money. Therefore, I have to make a lot of money. Yeah. How to make money? Maybe I have two ways. My first one is my starting and make up startup companies. My next way is get sponsors. Yes. First way, maybe a lot of books is sold in shop. Therefore, you want to know about that. You have to go bookstore, please, and buy making a startup company's books. Then I explain this one, get sponsors in today. Next is kind of sponsors. I think sponsors has three kind of sponsors. First sponsor is product sponsors. The second one is service sponsors. Restaurant, patron, like sponsors. The product sponsors want to sell their product. Therefore, if you support to sell their product, maybe they pay a lot of money for you. The service sponsors want to expand their service. For example, get a lot of members and customers and a lot of service content and so on. So today, if you want to make a lot of things, but if you don't have money, you should get sponsors. And I explain about that today. The next slide. I made this demonstration kit because I use a lot of stuff, my hardware and software. Therefore, I use base computer. It's a Panda board. This is made by TI. I use software Linaro. Because I joined Linaro project. Therefore, I promote their product. TI is one of investor for Linaro. I get some stuff and travel fee from them. Therefore, I promote their product. I use their product for my demonstration. And my next is display. This display. Made by Brother Industrial. It's Japanese company. They made it, but this device is not sold for other people because this display is used not easily. Therefore, they want a killer application for this device. Therefore, I promote this device, and a lot of people use this device and make a lot of, a lot of product and stuffs they want. Therefore, I get this display from them by free because this device is $3,000, very expensive. I can't buy it. Therefore, I get from them, and I promote instead of them and get free. If you want to do it, you have to keep this point, important point, quick making prototype. Therefore, almost people cannot imagine new product without a real device, with a real product. Therefore, you have to make a demonstration and a prototype kit for your sponsors. But all of the people want to get a lot of money from sponsors. Therefore, you have to make your product quickly. So you have to make do it with others. Don't make with it. Do it yourself. Make it by yourself. You have to. You should use a lot of stuff. Engineer making. That one, Beagle Board, Arduino, Kinect, Kernel, Android. You use these products and make your product. You should not make your product by yourself and all product by yourself. This way I call the content centric embedded. I made it. Content centric networking. This is a previous one. It was pioneered by Ted Nelson in 1979 and later by Baccarat in 2002. This way is that my old internet found servers by IP address and my URLs. But my currently internet found my contents you want by content, by my search engine. If you want to find your family's picture in other place, maybe you search your Facebook or your Picasa and my other contents provider. This way, like that, you don't input a URL, your other IP address. This philosophy was found by my contents or my keyword. This way, my bottom up. This way, top down way. This my embedded content centric embedded is like that. Making hardware. When you want to make product, all the way you think from hardware. Board size and CPU power and memory size and next use software and next application. But today this philosophy think from contents. Top-down way, like Kindle. Maybe Kindle way is first making Amazon want to sell their product on this device, book, MP3, and video. And next design hardwares. Therefore, made by Kindle. Kindle made by contents. I think today's way is this way. This way, and you want to make way, maybe same way. Next. Next is demonstrations. First, auto chasing turtle. Sorry, I forgot this robot. this robot is on my booth. Maybe over there. Please come my booth after this session, this conference after this conference. This product is by autonomous control, and this robot recognizes human face and move to a recognized human, like a spy and. スパイタートル this movies I use my BeagleBot, my Kinect, and my Binaurals how to make important point is three points for developing first detect the face calculate the course, calculate the distance. But this way, first, second, third. first way, detect the face. How to recognize the human face? Using Kinect RGB camera as sensor. And this code, it's just two lines. because I use Android API. Therefore, I can make quickly. Because today's important point is quick making prototype. Do you remember? yes, it's quick making. But this way has some problem. Because if you use Android API and made by other engineers API, maybe you can make a 6 or 80% quality product. This way, if you use this method, this is a detect a face function. But this function use over 30 seconds. I use this method, send a command, return, wait to return over 30 seconds. Therefore, this product is just prototype, not commercial product. Therefore, you have to make other API. But this is important because you first make a commercial product. But you can't get extra money from your sponsor because this product is 60%. Therefore, a sponsor want to use want to sell this product. You have to make and modify this product. Therefore, they have to pay a lot more extra money. Therefore, I can get extra money from them. But if you make a commercial product in first time, you can't get extra money from them. Okay? It's important point. Second important point. You have to make a 60% quality product in first time. yes. Next, calculate the cost. Calculate center position and face, and calculate position from face, four sections, like that. First, separate four sections, and check face point. This one, left right side. Therefore, this code is just eight lines. Get a face position. And check face position in which right side or left side. Oh, very quick. Yeah. Okay, do you remember? Today's important point is quick prototyping. No quick real product and slow prototyping. Okay? Second, calculate distance. This is distance from turtle robot to distance human, detected human, can get by Kinect. Therefore, just one line. And then, this if sentence is go back to four step, toward to four step, next 8, 16, 32. Very easy way. Okay? Okay? All right. Next, treasure hunting robot. Last 5 minutes. This is this one. AR treasure hunting game. You get virtual treasure by controlling real robot. If you take this glass, you can see this window. This window, treasure radar. This window, brain wave sensor. Brain wave line graph. Because this device is brain wave sensor. The upper area is exciting area. If you feel exciting, plot in upper area. If you feel relaxed, plot in lower area, getting lower. And you can control using this way. Keep two plots in same area. You can control. You can control this robot. upper area, turn left. Middle area, go straight. Lower area, turn right. I want to demonstration. But I don't have time, enough time. Go to next slide. I use a lot of hardware and softwares. And I combined these hardwares and softwares. The next hardware's photo. Okay. Software's photo. But some problem, because I want to use a cool UI framework. I want to use a lot of libraries, and I want mobile, and I want to connect a lot of sensors. Therefore, I made an all-in-one developing environment made by three layers. First layer, application framework layer. Use Android framework and open framework. Open frameworks framework. And second layer, library and drivers, Linux and Ubuntu. Devices, PandaBoard and some sensors. Therefore, I want to make program easily and quickly. This is this way by Android. And cool UI, this way by open frameworks. And I want to use libraries and drivers by Linux and Ubuntu. I want to mobile and connect a lot of sensor. I use PandaBoard, by PandaBoard. I combined one package for in this board, one SD card. If you use this software made by me, you can use Android and Open Frameworks and Linux and Ubuntu and CAN Mobile and connect a lot of sensors in all one package. Therefore, you can make a quick prototype by using this application. Hey. The last page. Then you can download developing environment from our site. And if you want to try this demonstration, maybe you can experience like Google Glass. Please ask me, want to try. Okay. today that's over.
Any question? 不知道大家有没有什么问题，就是用中文问也可以哦。好，那如果大家都没有问题的话，我们就谢谢Imamura先生，thank you。